We realize the importance of our voice when we are silenced.
And people in the Urals region are having basically seen burning objects raining down from the sky.
It's a free goal! Put it in overtime!
In 2013, what I'm going to remember most is the government shutting down.
A shutdown will have a very real economic impact on real people.
Government shutdown will cost taxpayers $300 million a day.
They took hostages by shutting down the government.
In Syria, hundreds more are dead, many of them children.
UN chemical weapons inspectors arrived in Syria earlier this week.
Have you purchased illegal drugs in the last 2 years?
Yes, I have.
The best moment of 2013 was definitely Miley Cyrus twerking at the VMAs.
It's got her look, thankfully.
He's a wonderful man.
Over time, that awareness of wrongdoing sort of builds up, and you feel compelled to talk about it.
A federal judge has ruled the NSA is violating our Fourth Amendment rights.
Gunmen burst into the mall and started opening fire. There are people being held hostage inside the mall.
It was definitely the Boston Marathon bombing that is the one thing that I'm always going to remember about 2013.
Just absolutely surreal. No one really knew what had happened.
Heavily armed officers in Watertown search for the suspect, house to house.
I don't think I'll ever forget the strength I felt in our community after the Boston Marathon bombings happened.
This ambulance carrying away the second suspect wanted for the Boston Marathon bombing. A week-long search for the two marathon bombing suspects is over.
22 years old, you've got your first Oscar. You don't worry about being peaking too soon.
Well, now I am.
The ratings for the Breaking Bad finale are in.
10.3 million viewers, which means they could charge an enormous amount for ads, and they did.
Now James Whitey Bulger sentenced to life.
You know, the next time I want to hear anything about him is hopefully he's dead.
Less than 50,000 people have signed up for Obamacare, or as the makers of Sketch with Shape Ups put it, hey, it happens.
So for me, the most memorable moment of 2013 would probably be Nelson Mandela dying, just because he was such an influential person.
He spent 27 years in prison for his belief in freedom and equality.
Your democracy is his cherished legacy.
It hasn't happened at Fenway Park for 95 years. The Red Sox are world champions.